how to use a scoring gauge for air pistol. You see that it has a spring so that you don't force it, so you take it from the upper part, you pin it, and then you look at, in this one you look at the outer side and you can see that it's inside, so it is a 10, whereas this side is in the 8, but in reality it's just telling you that it's inside and it's a 7.